of Israel, that they are risking their lives every minute, every second, for Am Israel, all over the world, and in Eretz Israel. So the least that we can do is actually to pray for them, and that's what we're going to do tonight, today. But besides that, there is one more thing that I want to talk about. It's unity. In order for our kids, our children, to go and risk their life, we all need to be united. That's the big missile that we can give them when they're going and risking their life. What we're going to do, we're going to light two candles. One we are going to dedicate, the first candle, for all the soldiers who actually gave their lives. So we're going to have State of Israel. So we, all of us, can live here in Los Angeles a little bit more peacefully. So I'm inviting you, Mendel, to come and light the candle for the memory of the soldiers who devoted their lives and died for the land of Israel, for Am Israel. That's for you.
To see.
We're going to do the bracha, all of us. We're going to focus because this bracha is really for the soldier of Israel. So we are going to do it right now. Let's try to focus. It's a challenge. But let's start with that. Anna bekoach gedulat yemenecha tatir tetzurah kabel rinat hamcha sagven utaharenu nora. מזמור לתודה, ריאו לאדוני כל הארץ, עבדו את אדוני בשמחה, באו לפניו ברננה, כי דעו כי אדוני הוא האלוהים, הוא עשנו ולא, אנחנו עמוק רצון הריתו. בואו בשעריו בתודה, חצרותיו בתהילה, הודו לו, ברכו שמו, כי טוב אדוני לעולם חסדו ועד דור ודור אמונתו. I'm going to do now the ברכה והפרשת חלה. After that we are going to do the tefillah for Shalom Medinat Israel and for Chayalei Tzva Hagana Israel. So let's do it together. Just listen to the bracha and answer amen. I know it's a challenge, let's do it. Yehi ratzon milfanecha, Adonai Eloheinu ve'le'avoteinu. You have the prayer with you. Let's do it together. Say it with me. יהי רצון מלפניך, אדוני אלוהינו ואלוהי אבותינו, שתברך יסתנו כמו ששלחת ברכה בעיסות אמותינו שרה, רבקה, רחל ולאה. ויקוים בנו הפסוק, בראשית עריסותכם תנו לכהן להניח ברכה על ביתך. Let's say it together now, ויהי נועם twice. ויהי נועם אדוני אלוהינו עלינו, ומעשה ידינו כוננה עלינו, ומעשה ידינו כוננהו. ויהי נועם אדוני אלוהינו עלינו, ומעשה ידינו כוננה עלינו, ומעשה ידינו כוננהו. I'm going to say the bracha, listen up. When I'm going to say the bracha right after that, when I'm going to raise the door up, that's the time that each and one of you, that's the time that the gate of Shamayim is open. Pray whatever you want, for health, for wealth, for the Am Israel, for Chayalei Tzva Hagana Israel, Medinat Israel, whatever comes from your heart, that's the time of prayers. Are you ready? Okay. Baruch Ata Adonai, Eloheinu Melech HaOlam, Asher Kidishanu B'mitzvotav Etzivanu Lafrish Chala Terumah. Now, what I'm going to say, two more words, please, try to focus as much as you can. Pray whatever you want. Hashem will fulfill it, tovah v'livracha. Health, wealth, successful, happiness, whatever you want will be only for good. Harei zu chala. Right now, what I'm going to do is I'm going to do the tefillah for Shalom Medinat Israel and then for Chayalei Tzva Hagana Israel. Avinu Shebashamayim, Tzur Israel Begaalo, Barech et Medinat Israel, Reshit Tzmichat Geulateinu. Amen! Now I'm going to do the prayer for Chayalei Tzva Hagana Israel. Mendel.
Let me love you. Let me love you.
You actually stand so there for the whole soldier of Israel.
I won't give up.
I want to pray for the soldier of Israel, all of us together.
Let me love you.
Mi shebarach avoteinu, hakdoshim, Avraham, Yitzchak ve'Yaakov, Moshe ve'Aaron, hu yivarech ve'yishmor ve'yimsor. ויגדל, למעלה למעלה, את כל חיילי צבא הגנה לישראל, העומדים על משמר ארצנו וערי אלוהינו, מן הלבנון ועד גבול מצרים, מהים הגדול עד לבוא הערבה, ביבשה, באוויר ובים. ייתן אדוני את טובנו הקמים עלינו ניגפים לפניהם תמיד. הקדוש ברוך הוא ישמור ויצילם מכל צרה ותוכה, מכל נגע ומחלה, לשלח ברכה והצלחה בכל מעשה ידיהם, יגדר שונאינו תחתיהם תמיד, ויעטרם בכתר ישועה ובעטרת ניצחון תמיד, ובכל אשר יפנו יצילו ויצליחו. Now, each one of you should do your own challah. While you do the challah, please pray. Pray for your family, pray for your kids, pray for yourself. Right now. What you can do right now, after we did the tefillah, you can do your own challah while you're doing the challah. While you're braiding the challah, please put in your mouth a lot of prayers for your kids, for your family, for the Chayalei Tzva Hagana Lisrael, and for Medinat Israel.